My name is Marie, and I started looking into implants because I've had no bottom teeth since I was about 28. I've always been self-conscious about not having bottom teeth, try to cover my mouth when I talk, and was always aware that I kind of spoke funny because I didn't have bottom teeth. So when I saw that South County Smiles did the implant as a one piece that kind of just is stationary with the bar, I came in, I made an appointment, my consultation went well. They were very good about letting me know the whole process that, you know, it takes up to a year, but they actually did it in like less than 9 months. So healing time from having the actual implants, their studs that are put into my gums, and then the bar. So, you know, everything happened in steps. And the final product is just amazing because, you know, I thought I was gonna talk funny, not having had teeth. I literally had a list for maybe a week, but I feel great. People tell me all the time, you know, they notice something different. And then when I tell them I didn't have bottom teeth, most people will say they didn't even notice, but they notice a difference now because I just have this supposed glow about me. And I just feel better, I feel more confident. You know, when I'm meeting in meetings with superiors, it just, you know, I just feel good about myself. I'm thankful that I've done the process. Dr. DeSano and his team are amazing here at South County Smiles.